almost forgot this. Most in life are science, drawing, and my brother, Val. Since Val left, Dad is hardly home. So you don't think fear. Val has always been there for me. Even more than Mom. He's my best friend and my brother. But now, having to watch him leave, I'm afraid. I'm afraid he may never come back.
Claire, your grandmother is coming to live with us soon.
Why?
Well, she's not doing very well. I want you to keep her company.
Come in. Do you believe in fairies?
No.
I've spent all my life looking for them. I promise you they're real. I've had faith in that all my life. You keep looking and searching and believing. Can you do that?
Yes. Dear Val, Grandmother has been telling me stories of her life, of how she spent her childhood searching for fairies, chasing them through even the most difficult times in life. She says they kept her spirit alive with hope. I'm beginning to realize the similarities between the life I'm living now and the life Grandmother once lived. Memories, experiences, it's as if we're sharing them across time. I still miss you, Val, but being able to talk to someone who has felt the same pains in the same places I have has helped me. I love you very much, and I hope I can see you very soon. But please, keep me in your thoughts. You will always be in mine. Your loving, fearless sister.